everyone on this visit to the department today. In fact, the President's day-to-day support is one of the reasons it's essential that this nation recognize the contributions made by agriculture. It's essential that they recognize the President has helped make this possible. Never before in history, never forget that it was President Reagan who ended the Soviet grain embargo. It was he who gave agriculture a written blueprint for world trade relations. And it was Ronald Reagan, a farmer rancher, the President of the United States.
Thank you. Still there, Jim?